Well, friends, update. Just got the official word a little while back that Broadway is in fact shut down for the next 4 weeks until April 13th. It's a full month. First, it was saying that the governor of New York State has banned gatherings of more than 500 people, followed by a statement saying Broadway can play to 50% capacity. What does that mean? How do you do that? So no. The official word from the Broadway Show League is no, we are officially all of us shut down immediately until April through Sunday, April 12th. Well, shit. I understand the importance of this. We cannot keep congregating and crossing our fingers hoping that none of us are infecting each other or the audience when you have that many people side by side. Frankly, I don't know that saying under 500 people is safe either. If I'm in a room with one person and they've got it, or I have it, we could be infecting each other. We don't know this. So it's all just finger crossed. And I know they held off on closing this. We had a meeting yesterday at the theater I worked, and it became clear that the producers themselves were no way going to pull the trigger on this and close down unless the state or the government demanded it, unless they knew that their insurance would cover them closing. So it was about the almighty dollar, not about the health and safety. And I understand that too. We are a huge industry, plus all the restaurants and hotels and everything that we support around us as Broadway. We are a huge industry at the center of a lot of business. I get it. So this was not an easy decision for anyone. So what does that mean? That means that at least I have an unemployment claim open. So I'll just keep filing my unemployment. Now, even if theaters decide to pay employees while they're out, I've been a temp right now. I'm filling in at Tina Turner, and I'm filling in at Mockingbird, and I'm filling in at Hamilton. So I don't think it's going to be, well, because I was scheduled to work a week for her while she was on vacation at the end of this month, and now that we're not doing it, I get her week of compensation. I don't think that's what's going to happen. I think those full-time people will just be compensated, and I'm getting nothing. I'm getting unemployment. So be it. This is temporary. This too shall pass. It's unsettling. It's very unsettling. And it's also, I don't know if I've been cavalier about how much I should be prepping and getting food in my house and toilet paper, or being overcautious and anxious and buying up all the food because what happens next? I don't know. I'm telling you right now, I'm dreading the idea of spending the next 4 weeks sitting in my apartment with those two fucking cats just staring me down. What? Go amuse yourselves. So let's see how this goes. This also pretty much means that my very favorite annual event, Broadway Cares annual Easter Bonnet competition, which happens like the third week of April, that's going to be shut down, I'm sure. We're going to cancel. I don't want to say that for them, but I'm pretty sure, because we collect for 6 weeks leading up to that. And I already know, as of last night, theaters were saying, our actors are not going out front to stand there and hold a bucket and ask the general public for money. Yay. So it looks unlikely. So this is very new information. I know that this whole situation is affecting the whole world. Globally, we are all affected, and it's flipping us all on our heads. Hi, honey.
They're not canceling off Broadway.
Oh, God. Good luck. They're not canceling off Broadway, I just found out. He's got a show tonight. Because he's not in a union right now doing a show. Poor Mikey. Anyways. So it's new information for all of us. It's unsettling information for all of us. Why am I on the street now? I was at the gym. I was gonna go upstairs, take a shower, go to do Tina Turner tonight, until I found this out. But the thing is, Tina Turner has a check for me in the office. Well, the office is about to be closed until April 12th. I want my fucking check. So I'm heading over to Tina Turner to get my money. And then I will begin a very long period of unstructured time, which I'm not good at. So you might be getting a lot of crazy videos, but this too shall pass. I am grateful that they've made the decision, if this is what keeps all of us healthy and safe, or as much of us as can be healthy and safe, because it's already probably gone a lot further than it should have before this was decided. But it is decided. People, play safe out there, and I'll keep you posted.